either way you lose, because you spend God knows what to win the case, and then you don't get that back. And if you lose the case, you lose God knows. So either way, you're sort of in a... And then there's also the stain on your reputation for the whole of your life. There's always a question mark of the headline of Ed Sheeran stole this or what. That doesn't go away. So you have to sort of take that risk of like, I'm going to go really public with this, take it to court, and hope for the best, basically.